My most memorable moment with Elder Rhonda was when she convicted me about forgiveness. She asked if I was really ready to elevate my relationship with Christ, and if so, then it required me forgiving those in my past that had violated me. And that was a difficult lesson to learn because I had pretty much put that on the back burner and suppressed it in order to operate without thinking about it, if you will. But she forced me to overcome what was a barrier, and one of those people was my mother. And I had no idea that she was a godsend, because at that particular season, it was 2 years to the date of forgiving my mother that she lost her life. So I'm truly grateful for her for just putting me in the right position with Christ. But most importantly, it reminded me that in order for me to be all that God has called me to be as a child, that I needed to remove the layers that had begun to consume me and cause me to incarcerate myself. For such, Elder Rhonda, I love you. I thank God for you. I salute you. I honor you. I am truly thankful for this sisterhood. For the way we were.